I have to restart more often, because with one Gorgon, the chance that one of the Gorgons is close to me is lower for sure with just one Gorgon than with three Gorgons. But it's fine so far. Bum ba dum bum ba da da. Let's go. No, it's the same. It's the same timing. My first split was really bad on my personal best.
My vengeance ends now.
So it's fine. I will go for the three Gorgon method in the future. The Great War. Ba 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 ba.
Rooted in a river of souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians.
It's time for the show. If you say so. Path of Exile. Hello, Cursed of Avernus. Path of Exile. I know this game, but this is the Path of Kratos.
Petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together.
Thanks, Nicholas, and hello, Tremaine. The Path of Exile. Oh, yeah. Ba 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 da 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 ba ba da 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 ba ba da 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 ba ba da. Okay, I will call you cursed. I am cursed. This is a small meme in God of War 2 in my speedrun channel. I am cursed. No destruction, please. Ba ba da ba. Ba ba ba. By the way, I will attend only a speedrun marathon this Friday. The hostless gamer marathon. Yeah, you will see my run on this. No, at 6 p.m., so 1 hour earlier than this time, It depends on your local time zone. So this time minus 1 hour on Friday. I don't know the channel yet. Hey, Marturby! What's up, man? Okay, Romulu. That was the plan for this evening. To play the game with English dub. Because on my last stream, the Brazilian people mentioned that the voice... the dub, the Portuguese dub is really bad. So I switched that, and I switched the consoles. I had some soft locks with my Super Slim, so I went back to the PlayStation Fat. I hope that I will have less problems now. This is a test for sure. Rip, rip, rip. Okay, Paolo, I hope to remember of your real name. Come on. Ba 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 ba. Gaia. No. My record is 20 seconds behind the world record. My personal best. My time here on the splits is not correct. Because I stopped the timer on the Athena. But the last import is... The last input in the game, the swing. Come on, what's going on here? Some small mistakes. Yeah, Tata Rabu, the grandpa of Victor Kratos. Yeah, you made my banner. My YouTube banner. yeah, maybe. Maybe I will practice that game. But I don't know. I only speedrun games that I like really much, and I have to test the game first. Make a playthrough, and after that I will decide. Yeah, speedruns in chat, yeah. The time is decent, it's not really good, but okay. Okay, Tataravo, good to know, and thanks for stepping by. On the PS3 there is a you have to play a different route on the PS3 console. You cannot go for the PS4 route for sure. So there's a specific PS3 route. Fuck. Sorry. Okay, it's good that the... the loading time here was really short. That's good. Oh, Victor Kratos, my friend. Hey, what's up, man? Nice to see you. Hey, hey, hey. The master. Kratos himself. Master Victor Kratos. Hey, Andy, what's up? Jump, jump, jump to my hand, jump! Ow, 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 ow! Rip. Whoa. Whoosh. Hey, Dark Link. Oh yeah, Crash Bandicoot is a good game, yeah. But the bigger fan is on my left side. She's sleeping, my girlfriend Carrie. She's a big fan of Crash Bandicoot.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
It's raining, okay. Oh, Andy Panda, that's really good. That's good news. Oh, nice. I guess by white paws.
What will you do, Father? You can no longer hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you, Kratos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see.
No, Tataro.
I will have my revenge.
Excellent child.
Not since the launch. Mm-mm. I joined the game, the community? No, I played the game years after the release. And I joined the God of War speedrun community at the end of the year 2013. By the way, Andy, this is the PS3 FAT. So I hope that the console will not freeze. And I also hope that I can get the final skip without a long loading time. Hey, Leo Lakos. I'm not Victor, but I want to say hello to you, man.
I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
Hey, hey. I will go back to God of War 2 when I can get a really good run here in God of War 3. Then I will go back to God of War 2. What is going on here? Fuck. Wow. That was really close. God of War 3, water difficult to run? I don't know, what do you mean? Come on, please. Oh wow, okay. That was really important. Hey Vanges! What's up? I guess I have to be a little bit more careful here. I guess when I'm too fast after the Tina cutscene skip, I will crash the game. This happened in one of my practice streams. In the past, 1 year ago or so. But it was a big problem. Wow, gold split. Hey Aaron. Welcome Aaron. Tetaravo, the PS4 route is a lot faster because the PS3 crashes. On one of the tricks, on one setup.
Us.
One, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Hey, Noah! The layout. L1, L2, and then move with the right analog stick. So press L1, press L2, and the right analog stick in one direction. Really important, you have to equip the blades, the standard blades, and you have to equip the bow. That's important. Like all the rappers. Hey man, I'm the god of all rapper. Oh fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god, that was so close! Ha ha ha! But I got it. Yeah, the PS3 route is a lot harder than the PS4 run. Oh, come on. The best secondary weapons are the Shastas, the lion hands, gloves, whatever. Oh fuck! Come on! The elevator skip is a lot harder on this version than on the PS4. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba. Oh, Atanari. I feel sorry for you, man. Okay, good. Oh, come on. Come on, please. Hit the checkpoint trigger on top of the platform. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Good. Okay. The monster cap. It's done. Monster Day Wednesday. Yeah, Paolo. Crazy glitches. That was not really good RNG, but Oh, what you're talking about? I would change nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Bye bye, Hades. I think that he's a good streamer overall. Oh no! Oh no! Shit!
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Without the cutscene, this would be a bigger time save. But maybe I can save a lot of time by avoiding the loading time. Hey, Alundra.
The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Oh, the next glitch. come on. Come on. I fucking hate this trick. Are you kidding me, you motherfucker? Come on! Fuck you, asshole! Hold on the ledge. Finally, thank you, motherfucker. Sorry for swearing a lot, but this goddamn asshole. As far as I know, I had a lot of problems with the door, skip here in my PB. But yeah, maybe I can save a lot of time on the last part of the game. It depends on the loading time. I will not reset until this point. To check out. Akion. Yeah, but for some reason, after the cutscene skip, when I tried to side air dash, the part with the one man on the cliff will be not triggered. So, now you can see how much time I will lose just because this fucking door skip. This horrible door skip. The skip.
Wait. I can tell you that to destroy Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe that freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus.
That is exactly.
I have to test out the loading time on the PS3 fat console. Maybe I have more luck. Hey, script was speedrun. Yeah, Andy. That would be crazy. But I don't think so. Come on. This is my record, not yours. If you say so. Oh, fuck you! Sorry for swearing. I hope that this will be not a world record by so many swearings. So much swearing. The sailor. I got it. I got it. No, it's really important to test out the loading time. On this run, I will not do my my setup. I will just perform the old one without dying to test out the loading time here on this console. Maybe it's a problem with the Super Slim. Hey, Super Smith Network. Okay, focus time here. Okay, come on. So, please, wish me good luck for a short loading time. Oh my god, no loading time. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay, now I'll hate this version even more. So the console affects the speedrun by a lot. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's fucking crazy, Andy. The console affects the speedrun by... Oh my god. This is so fucking crazy. Oh my god, we are on world record pace, my friends. But I'm not happy with the run, my friends. There are small movement errors and small execution errors. The door skip. I'm fucking hyped now. And the PlayStation Fat is better than the PlayStation Super Slim. Kaku barely used the PlayStation Slim, so the middle console of the generation. I only have the Fat and the Super Slim. But the Super Slim seems to be really bullshit for this category.
There it is. I can see it, Kratos. In the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Pandora, no!
You know why I'm here. You brought me here to do this.
Focus time.
No, Kratos. There is no other way. Let me go!
No, child!
I am not a child! You're hurting me! Kratos, help!
Put her down, Zeus!
Your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son.
Release the girl, Zeus!
Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spot. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has
promise. Promise. I promise. I will do that, Andy. I will do that. The good thing is, as far as I remember, the Zeus 2 fight was really bad in my PB. It was really bad. Hey, kid name. What is going on here? What was that? Yeah, for sure. A troll on this fight. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Yes. This time was a lot better. Oh man, I hope I will not lose a lot of time here. The good thing is, I can only save time from now on. The Zeus 2 fight was not good, that was bad RNG. I triggered the loading time before I entered Gaia. So... By the way, Sersensu Akion and me, we are talking about the timing method. So, I edited Kakubieli's time here, not on the leaderboard, I will do this later. Kakubieli, Gamer and me, we stopped the timer on the Athena whiff. But it makes no sense. Sersensu and Akion told me it makes no sense, and they are correct. So the timing have to end on the last input. So my PB time here is 1 second faster, Kakubiele's time is 1 second faster, and so on. Come on. Okay, only 3.9 seconds. That's fine. Pandora. Hey, Victor. Oh, that would be really nice. I kid them, I hope this will be a record.
Empty! After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure.
The good thing is, I can save time on Zeus too. Hey, El Toro. Come on, side air dashes. Okay.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Hey, Loki. Okay. Come on, please. Give me a low loading time on Gaia. It's possible. I know. It's random. Kaku barely had no loading time before you enter Gaia. It's possible, I know that. This would be an 8 second up to 10 second time save. I triggered the loading time in my PB, so I can save time here. I will not lose time here, I can save time here. Kakubele had.
Father and son will die together.
Come on. Okay, loading time. Yeah. But no big deal. I had the same problem in my... in my PB. Oh, that's a good teleport. That's in a short range. That's good. On the last run, he was more far away. Wow. That was good. Close to the heart, so wow. Oh my god. Wow. Bam. That was a really good fight. So let's see how much time I will save here. If I save time here. Sometimes I can't remember all my PB runs. And then, oh, the fight was better in my PB run. But I guess I will save time here. I don't know, compared to the jet dashing, maybe the loading time was a little bit longer. Not 8, 10, so 10 seconds. I have no idea. We have to see that on the next split. Come on, grab him, please. Come on. Okay, I saved 2 seconds. That's fine. Hopefully. It depends on the swimming pool. How long this... Let's do it. I can't speak Portuguese and I can't speak right now. I should beat the record by 8 seconds right now. But I'm not happy with this time.
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
Hey, Edson Eddy. Okay, come on. Come on, camera, turn. Thank you.
Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father, Cronus. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear.
Yeah, hopefully. It depends on the pool. Sometimes the cutscene takes so long. The runtime of the pool cutscene, or it's a playable cutscene.
Over here, Kratos.
Alaya had a one fast cutscene skip or trigger, whatever, in one of his runs. And Aki and me, we have absolutely no idea how to trigger this or how to force that.
Kratos! makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
$124.55. The leaderboard shows $124.56, but that's we have to retime all the runs on the leaderboard. The old timing that Kaku BLME used was the pause on the Athena cuts on the Athena swing, the swing on Athena. But I had a discussion with Akion and Sessentry, and both of them told me it would be far better to end the timing on the last input. So Kakubielis and my PB and my run are 1 second faster. So Kaki Bieli's run is 124.55. Hey, Cerberus! Okay, come on. The Last of Us. I didn't play this game. Hey, Mafiosa. I have no idea if I'm on record pace or not. I have no idea if I lose time on the pool. We have to wait 4 minutes.
You have done well. Freed from the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos, mankind is now ready.
Hopefully, Tataravo.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your
mind? Hey, Miguel.
You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
Hey, Volcane.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed.
Come on. Give me the record, please. I want to improve it. I'm not happy with this run and with this time. Especially with the throwing. But this is a good start to improve the time. And I will begin my offline God of War 2 practice after this stream. If I can get the record now, then I will just stream this game and practice God of War 2. We have to see. Then we have a tied world record.
This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never.
I can improve the world record by 10 seconds.
All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares.
Or by 9 seconds. The best friend, Athena? No. That's the reason why we skip her.
It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt.
Skip her cutscene.
When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with.
Hey, Hippa. Hopefully, Hippa, hopefully. Come on, talk faster, bitch.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down again?
My vengeance ends now.
This is in the world record.
Kratos, no!
Bam! Mmm! Bam!
You fool! What have you done?
Oh my god. Oh wow.
That was meant for me! They will not know what to do with it!
Wow. Bam! I can't. That's the reason why I want to improve this time. run without swearing. But I'm happy. Bam! I'm back, my friends. I'm back. Wow. I guess the last record is what, 1 year since I got the last record. Since I broke someone's time, I improved my record of God of War 3 Remastered 3 months ago. But this is really good. Whoa! Bam, 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 bam. Oh, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Andy, okay. And I still had some bad luck with loading times here and there, so... I will improve this time, and I will start God of War 2 offline practice. I will start tomorrow with God of War 2 offline practice.